Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Ugh. Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Ugh. Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
Shut for up! Me. Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one! You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Boss's right-hand man.
What a fantastic track. That was Frankie Goes to Hollywood with Two Tribes. They're from Liverpool, England, produced, if my memory serves me correctly, as it usually does, by Mr. Trevor Horn. Very powerful stuff indeed, and I think you'll agree if you know anything at all. Let's take a quick break to listen to some commercials, and then we'll return with another top record for your listening pleasure.
Italian loafers without socks? Deconstructed linen suit? Something missing?
Complete.
With a flesh-toned sleeveless t-shirt at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who dress for success.
Wow, you look like everyone else.
Complete the look.
Oh, shit!
I know, Sheriff.
Loser! Slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.
Take a break and listen to a few commercials. If you're well informed about music and tell everyone as I do, you won't go away.
I am.
The key to feeling great is looking great, and the way to look great is to have great hair. That's great.
Take your hair higher.
take your hat to the mailman.
With Sissy Spritz, when you're clubbing or sticking your head out of a stretch limo sunroof, you want to know your hair is performing to the limit.
I am gonna get high on that star.
With Sissy Spritz, it's hair for the future, not the past. When you have great hair, people know you're a winner.
Gonna fly on my own hair tonight.
Sissy Spritz may cause dry mouth, dilated pupils, paranoia, heart palpitations, and nosebleeds, but your hair will be great.
We have some sadness.
Rock and roll is dead and pop is in.